for cash. And here we go. And look out, the 51Y, Stevie Bonsey's a whole shot. He's got your lead right now. And the number three, Trent Hansen up in there. Zach Kinsler into third. Hansen sits in second. Look at Stevie Bonsey. On a borrowed bike and try to catch me about 821 big ones. Second, remember he started from that second row. Up to second, trying to close the gap. The laps start clicking away. Three laps down, three to go, cross flags. We're halfway to the checkered. $321 up for grabs for Stevie Bonsey. A full straightaway length lead. Zach Kinsler tries to go to work on your leader. Yamaha, 1 and 2, and your framers, the Rotaxes, in 3rd and 4th. This time by Stevie Bonsey from California. It's the white flag, a final trip for him.
Zach Kinsler not giving up to do that, John. There's Brian LaFelton.
will come home in second. Brian LaFell from Fort Collins, Colorado, followed by Chris Bruce, will round out the top.